Yeah, I got your left transmission. So much for flying left base.
So what are we supposed to be doing?
At the moment, the airport's down here. The hell have I just flown into? Getting down when I stalled him with the pilot, right? It was all calm until I passed the mountain just up past here. Okay, we're supposed to be flying left traffic at 28, so we'll try that again. 29. Clear up while we're falling. Go back to my next destination. Divert. NSFA. I plan to enter the circuit at 2,000 feet. That went all horribly wrong. I'm afraid to go back up to 1,000 feet and get hit by this storm again, but I don't want to be flying at 500 feet on the circuit. It's just, I'm downdraft and I'm staying on the runway. Play left, play left traffic with that mountain there. Really? I don't know. I don't know if I can describe what I'm going to do. Giving up flying in a kind of regular pattern here, but I will count this as severe, dangerous weather. Reference point. It's that mountain. They pick up, don't they? Fly over this to this garbage head. It's a real world weather, so I'm tipping this up to be anything particularly crazy. There we go, I'm just time that mountain in this. Landable, is it? I'm not going to attempt to touch down if there's wind like this. I just didn't want to come in with any more throttle, less throttle. That's not good. Oh, that might have been possible. But not now. Intended to be a practice of by the book circuit climb, and I just turned out to be a land at all costs. This is probably my last attempt, I will divert from this. Those trees just don't help. Didn't be bounced. That's not good. Stall, trees, any kind of hide. Missed that big tree there. No. Oh.